All right, so here after the game with another fan, a female fan this time. Give me an initial reaction. How you feel about the game?
Boy, the vibes are nice, you know. I'm so sorry so we never got to get another one, another goal from them. But it was a good game. I like the vibes from the crowd. And I think the record boys did their best. So it was a good match.
All right. What do you think, you know, make Jamaica qualify for this World Cup? Yeah, I see that you watch, you know, a few more of the games. Why do you think we're going to quite go over the next 2022?
I think control. I don't know much about football. But
you just stay up for the vibes. The vibes are there,
vibes. I just the vibes like it. I'm not a football expert. Right. But I think you can put a little more control for the vibes.
Let me give you one. A simple one to the female now. Okay. Who's your favorite player? Just give me a number if you don't know a name.
All right, I'm going to say 18.
18, she said, other friend,
like
right?
He was a favorite. No, said, man, it she seemed said, like he was a favorite when he came on, so I was like, oh, okay, I like him too.
She said, Bygrave, people, that's your favorite player.
Oh, Bygrave, I remember that one. Right. Okay, cool.
Thank you for the talk.
You're welcome.